Flax seeds are healthy and many people consume them for their nutrients. However, there is a controversy about whether pregnant and nursing women should eat them, with various experts advising differently. In this video, we'll discuss that topic. Flax seeds are a rich source of vitamins and minerals. They offer healthy omega-3 oils called ALA or alpha-linolenic acid and certain plant compounds called lignin. Now that's where the controversy starts, because lignans have a mild hormonal effect on the body, which is especially avoidable in pregnancy. One way to prevent this hormonal effect is to consume flaxseed oil, which has all the flaxseed nutrients except lignans. So flaxseed oil is not supposed to have any hormonal effect on the body and so should be safe in pregnancy. But what are the official guidelines? The American College of Obstetrics and Gynecology, or ACOG, says that flaxseeds are a great source of omega-3 oils for pregnant women, indirectly meaning that they are safe to consume during pregnancy. On the other hand, the nutrition guidelines of Alberta Health Services, which is a part of the Ministry of Health for the Canadian province of Alberta, say that during pregnancy, women should restrict their flaxseed consumption to 1 tablespoon or 15 milliliters a day. Now that is strange, because flaxseeds are measured in grams and 1 tablespoon is 7 to 8 grams. Flaxseed oil, on the other hand, is measured in milliliters and 1 tablespoon of it is 15 milliliters. However, the site says one should avoid flaxseed oil during pregnancy. So we don't know what this advice means, except that women should restrict their flaxseed consumption during pregnancy. Now it gets worse. National Institutes of Health, or NIH, is the US government's agency for health research. Now, by the way, the word institutes is a plural and it's not a spelling mistake. NIH says that flaxseeds may be unsafe in pregnancy and flaxseed oils should be avoided in the second and third trimesters to avoid the risk of premature birth. So NIH is guiding that both are unsafe. NIH is probably referring to this research. It is unclear why flaxseed oil would cause such premature deliveries. Some experts say that flaxseeds and flaxseed oils have high levels of cadmium, a toxic heavy metal, and that may be the cause. Now what about breastfeeding mothers? The effect of consuming flaxseeds or flaxseed oil on the infant is not known. So the general advice is that nursing mothers should stay away from flaxseeds. Note that these conflicting guidelines are from official sources. Individual experts have their own views, which I am not even discussing here. So here's my suggestion. When in doubt, stay out. Pregnant and nursing women should avoid flaxseeds and flaxseed oils. Thank you. Here are more videos that may be of interest to you.